Now approaching Highway 111 and Jefferson at Jefferson Plaza.